84-year-old Fred Omido's political career dates back in the early 1940s, when he was elected to serve as a spokesperson for the local government's union. In his heydays as a vibrant politician, Omido's career was full of controversy. He ventured into politics in 1942, upon meeting the former president Daniel Arap Moi.
And there is where I met President Moi. He was then the deputy headmaster of Cabernet Secondary School.
And in an attempt to frustrate his rising political star, Omido was transferred to a remote village in Lodwar Town.
I immediately got in conflict with the then postmaster. He was an Indi. I disagreed with him because I thought he was treating the staff unfairly. And I confronted him. When I confronted him with the facts of how he was mistreating us as Africans.
2 years later, he was again transferred to Loliondo in Tanzania, where he was appointed to serve as a deputy town clerk of Arusha town.
I was transferred to a place called Loliondo in Tanzania, Tanganyika, then called Tanganyika, just to take me out. It was in the middle of a forest, a very, very isolated area.
While in Tanzania, Omido is remembered as an active politician and a founder member of the African National Congress. And as his political activities gained momentum in the East African country, Omido suffered yet another blow in his political career, which made him return back to Kenya.
I was expelled because of my political activities. At this time, Tanganyika had just got what we call internal self-government. So they thought I was likely to interrupt the transition to independence.
In 1978, Fred Omido was elected to serve as the third member of parliament for Bahati constituency, now Makadara constituency, a position he held for three consecutive terms. Among his peers in parliament were President Mwai Kibaki, former ECK chairman Samuel Kivitu, among others.
I contributed to building Nyayo wards.
And we sought to know how different politics was at that time.
There was love among people of Kenya.
Currently, Omido works as the administrator of Tomboya Labour College, an institution which is one of the founders. Reporting for K24 from Kisumu Town, my name is Baraka Karama.